Hey, Master Gardeners, look what I found in the shed. It's a assassin bug. And in case you don't know, these guys have a pretty ferocious bite. They have a strong beak on them. This is a super great predatory insect for your garden. And I'm sure a lot of you have seen him before. He's easy to identify because he has that cogwheel on his back. It's not hard to see that thing, but I don't want him walking on me. That's why I have my gloves on, because of that ferocious beak that he has. But you can get an estimate. He grows to about an inch, inch and a half. A real common assassin bug. He's a predatory insect. He eats tons of different things. The one cool thing is you find him most often on your woody plants in your yard, because he likes to eat other insects and things. And if you have caterpillars, he'll eat the hairy caterpillars, even while they're on the foliage and stuff, he'll eat those. So it's a very good guy. He'll eat bees, and maybe that's not so good. He'll eat flies, and not just little caterpillars. He'll even eat some of those big 5-inch ones, but usually gray in color. And the interesting thing is the egg cases you probably have seen before. I want to show you what those look like. They look like somebody described them as little sushis. Round up on their little circles. There's anywhere from 40 to 182 of them on there, and they have little white waxy spots on the top of them, and that they'll hatch out. And the other interesting thing is when they're nymphs, they're bright red in color. So a different look altogether when they're in the nymph stage. There's 5 different instars. Here he comes. He keeps wanting to come up my shirt here. Come on, buddy, get on the white paper. There you go, get on there. So you get one generation here in Maryland. They're all over, not quite all over the United States, but definitely on the southern part of the United States, all the way up through New York. So one generation a year, good beneficial, painful beak. When he bites, oh look, he's on the, oh that's a cute deal. Well, now he's on the other side. Oh, overwinters as eggs. Ah, that's about it. You find them more right now. They're diurnal, so you'll find them during daytime, but they'll sometimes be attracted to your lights at night. Another characteristic is that big, long antenna. Super big, long. This guy only happens to have one antenna, so you might have seen that before. Can you see he just has one on there? So look, see, he wants to crawl on me. So they say if you get bit by him, it's even worse than a bee sting, and you have to be careful of an anaphylactic reaction. But anyway, fascinating wheelbug, and a pretty cool insect to find in your garden, so check him out.